In this video, I'll show you how to quickly convert name format from first name last name to last name first name using two methods. So let's get started. The easiest way to switch the first and last names is to use the Excel flash fill functionality. To utilize that, select the first cell of the new column and just type the name in the desired format manually. I want the name formatted as first name, then a comma and a space, and then the last name. Now reselect the cell containing the new format and press the Ctrl and E shortcut keys for the flash fill. Excel will automatically determine the format we want and fill the rest of the cells with the exact same format. We can also switch the name to any other format we want, for example, last name and then only the first character of the first name, or only the last name. By far, this is the quickest method, but it does come with a drawback of not being dynamic. So if you make a change in the original name later on, the change will not be updated in the new format name. Use this approach only if you want a one-time job of switching the name format. The second method uses the Excel text-to-column wizard to split the first and last names and then combine them again using the concat function. To use that, select the cells containing the names and then click on the data menu and then select the text-to-column option. Select the delimited option here and click the next button to continue. Select the characters that separate the first and last names here. Since I have names separated by a comma and a space, I will select both of them. Select the other checkbox and type the separator if your names are separated by a hyphen or any other characters not given here. Make sure to check the preview section to verify the result and then click the next button to continue. Select the text option as a format. In the destination text box, type the cell reference where you want the first and last names to appear. I am going to select this cell. Now click the Finish button to close the wizard. We now have the first and last names separated. We are going to combine them again using the concat function. To use that, select the target cell, type an equal sign, and then type concat. Type an opening bracket and select the cell containing the last name, and then type a comma to enter the separator. I am going to use a comma followed by a space as a separator, so I will type them in the double quotes. Now type a comma and select the cell containing the first name. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. Drag the cell from the bottom right corner to copy the formula to other cells. We now have the names formatted as last name, first name. If we select any of the new name cells, it will display the formula instead of the name value. If you want names instead of the formulas, select all the name cells and copy them using the Ctrl C shortcut. And then right-click and select the values from the paste options. We now have names as values instead of the formulas. Watch this video to learn how to quickly count blank and non-blank cells in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.